On Watch Fox News at 10, we're going to put a bow on the NFL season. That's last night, the Broncos in a horrific loss to the Seattle Seahawks 43-8. We're going to say goodbye to the NFL season, but get you ready somewhat for the upcoming season. What team will have the better odds to get back to the Super Bowl? We'll let you know tonight on Watch Fox Sports News at 10.